okay, I'm back in the water. I got my Gore-Tex. It's like British Army Gore-Tex. Let's see how it works in the water. It's really Gore-Tex or not. Until now, don't went through, but let's see. smithed one. So hard to do in water. You can't have a clear shot, you know. You go by fins. You see the fins, but this is all. It's fun. On this one. These Gore-Texes are cold and noisy. If you are using them for fishing like me, use long johns. Some long johns, synthetic wool, and not cotton, and probably feel warmer. I'm not sure if yet the water went through, but hard to say. But definitely they are colder. The other pants that I had. 100% cotton. Alright, let's see what we got here. And maybe I'll move in the other corner. Take another round. Let's see what's going on. like almost time to close here. Well, this video will be more, I don't know, will be about bow fishing, will be about my Gore-Tex pants review. I'll repeat again, they are the British Army Gore-Tex. The water will go through. I'm wet, the water will go through them if you stay, I don't know, 20 minutes in the water, 10 minutes, the water will go through. They are not like 100% waterproof. They are cold, they are noisy. You need a long johns if you want to use them for fishing. Of course, you need a better gear. This is my first time when I do bow fishing. With this type of gear and like that in this environment. Here it's Columbia, all the way there, Columbia River. And what I want to say. I had today two miss and one shot. I shot the fish with this arrow and just bounced it. Amazing. And they say hunting arrow, but looks like it's not working. Was just bouncing from the fish. Really. Amazing. Maybe it was a head shot. I pointed what is the head, you know, basic. And looks like. And I have to miss it. Also, I'm a left-handed. I'm using left hand for the bow, rifle, pistol with right. Like you see, this is a right hand bow. But I'm trying to lean with this hand too. Otherwise, it's fun. It's fun. Are some fish around, you can see some shadows, some spots, you know, the water, the bubble of the breeding. It's just for fun. And if I catch something, I'll bring home and I'll have a good meal. So that is one of my reasons I'm here. Just bring some meal home, you know, have something in my freezer. A lot of people don't like this type of fish. Hey, everybody have their own opinion. Don't like, give it to me. Okay, looks like it's getting quiet here. Or they got spooked by me, or they just took another place to feed. And not too many. Before was, you know, you see everywhere. I was actually grabbed one by hand last time when I been here, but it was so heavy, shook me the hell, and I lost it.
Well, let's close here.
Time for me to go home too. Thank you for watching. I'm still looking around, you know. I'm still hoping for bring some fresh meat home, but not today. Yeah, if you go on this business and start doing bow fishing, stay safe there. Use a life jacket. Pay attention to the ground. Pay attention everything where you step. It's not a joke. I don't know how to swim. But don't play. Not a joke. You can see the water, some places easy 5 feet. And it's not about 5 feet of water, it can be 2 feet of water. If you get caught your legs between some logs or something, you can be a history. Yeah. Alright, stay safe there and I'll see you next time. Alright, let me close this. I'll give a 360 view before to close. Let's start from here. I feel sorry because you can't hear good all the birds and all the noise around here. This camera is so bad. It's a bad quality video camera. You can see how dirty is the water. You can't see my feet. No boots there. Alright. Thank you for your
your time, and I'll see you next time, and stay safe there.